Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this episode, we finish up a few golden acorns from the water area, finish all of the buttons to unlock the door to the agency tower, as well as find a spooky house and explore inside. So without further ado, let's get to it. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this episode, the plan is to open up those buttons over there and try to find some more golden acorns. Like this wet streets one, I don't know what that is, but we're right here, so we're gonna see what this is. Oh, nice. Look at that. I'm styling now, dude. Alright, I'm gonna grab this. Oh, not what I wanted to do, but, what is, oh, return to tough streets. I was wondering how we get back, actually, but, what I don't understand is where, totally just lost my train of thought. I'm not gonna lie, just gone, absolutely gone. I'm gonna check out this flagpole. Garment red. Okay, that's inside. Oh, but we got that. Tower reservoir. Okay. Gold agents on the highway. Photo filter. Ooh. Reload wedge. Albino. Reload wedge. Trust me. Industrial drainage pipeline. Garment red. Are these like timed? Yeah, they're timed. Okay. I definitely need an actual gun then to do this. Oh, what I was thinking is I don't see, because it says water streets, I'm thinking I need a boat, but I don't see the boat that I had when I came in. These guys drive like a regular gun. We got down here the button somehow. I wonder if I got a rocket jump up there. All my helium things are no longer active. All right I just, oh my gosh, he fell in and then he died. That's happening. You unlocked photo mode. Wait. How do I steal their phone? Hey, give me that phone. Give me the phone. Okay. Well, we're just gonna do this then. Ah. Now subscribe to Squirrel Facts. Press RT with the phone to receive a random fact. Your vehicle is nearby. Wait, she's back! I definitely missed the photo mode thing. Chasing me. What's going on? How do I get rid of this phone? Oh, RB to throw. Eh. Wow, this thing flies forever. Okay, whatever. I guess we're gonna go up this way, bring the boat back down. Oh, hello. High speed pneumatic tube. Okay, sick. That was that. Okay. Okay. I wonder if there's a way I can shut off that electricity. Doesn't look like it. Well, now I have the two camera things. Because photo mode's unlocked. Okay. Can I climb that? They're climbing this. Still don't know how to do the superhero landing. Alright. Get the... Get the boat back down there. I don't understand what the auto-drive thing is. Because it doesn't work. I actually have all of the acorns for the waterway. This is very confusing now. Here we go. White streets. I'm having a very difficult time getting this thing to go straight. Here we go. There, that was a waste of time. I was gonna say, like, oh, there was one, I think there was a like sniper squirrel or something. I wonder how you do that. Got it. Sniper squirrel. How do I do that? Because I fought all those guys earlier. I can't bring a gun with me up here. Sniper squirrel. Mm-hmm. sniper squirrel. Goodness. And we already did this. Hit that button as well. Huh. High above the bouncy castle. Didn't realize I hadn't gone that way yet. Okay. Where's your regular gun? Let's focus on the buttons I haven't hit, which I think are over there. Grab a rocket launcher. Go to work. Heavy this thing was. A lot more height to press this button. Take care of this guy. Go. Let's just go. Alright. Inside red. What just happened? Oh, I died! I didn't even realize that my health was so low. Makes sense though, with all those explosions. Wasn't even paying attention. I think a lot of these guys are dead too, though. Red? Oh, I can be a red squirrel. Alright. Hmm. Wonder how you're supposed to get up there. How do we get a lot more height to jump on this one, too? Do we have to jump on it from, like, way up there? I think? Oh. Doesn't have a bullet. Oh, that works. Hurt. That works. Can this only be done with a car, I wonder? I really don't like this car. The handling is so bad. Yeah! Now we gotta try to go up. Oh! Try to go up it again. Come on. Power reservoir, nice. What the? Can't see. I feel like I'm going backwards on this thing. I'm trying really hard not to fall off. I'm not gonna lie. No! Get out, get out, get out! Oh no! Oh no! Will I ever be able to get up there again? Yeah, for this one, it was most just straight up, I think, right? Yeah. Wasn't the acorn right here? Oh, it's right here. Purple one goes up even more. Bam, 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 bam. Brings you right back, huh? Well, I guess that's what we're doing, huh? Can't get off. See if I can get up there. Might take a minute. Come on. Oh my gosh. Do this first. Bring it over there. Oh no! Think I'm stuck. I don't think there's a way up. That sucks. Can't call my car. I'm down the road, that's why I can't call it. Okay. You basically just need to go straight. For the most part, it's just straight. Like, it'll give it to you if you're just straight. It's when you're going too far one way or the other, you get you in trouble. Okay. I'm less of those guys to deal with. Oh no. Why are these guys have bigger heads? Wow, I don't know if I've done that before. Give me all the acorns. Okay, but how do I? Oh, like that maybe. Where do you go from here? Let's get over there. I've only seen one acorn from the agency tower. Gotta get over there somehow. Maybe the same way you get to purple, you can rocket jump over, you think? Is that it? Might be it. Alright, high dive. Boom. Inside gold. Oh, I don't have enough mushroom gears, that's right. How do I get to purple? That's how we get over here. Rockets and grenades will bounce off inflatables. What? I thought they said it'll bounce off. What just happened? That's okay. That's not bouncing off. I get it. I'm floating around. Come on. Good grief. I have a very different definition of what bouncing off means. Is that not what that said? Did I misread it? Grab you. Oh, maybe they're talking about bouncing off those inflatables. Bouncy rocket blast. Platforms in the sky. Hey. Apparently I need this. Oh. Whoop. We got a thing here that I didn't even see, so we're gonna grab this first. Propeller beanie. Heck yeah, dude. Alright. That's gonna hurt again, but... I want to know how I'm supposed to get over there. I hit it from here? Ooh. Nope. Rocket launch from here. Okay. Can I crawl up here? Confused. Excuse me. Here we go. No gun for you. I threw that gun off. I couldn't get it, so I can't grab that. Unfortunate. Well. Oh, there's a sniper rifle. Okay. Sniper squirrel is all the way up here.
We have a sniper rifle, ladies and gentlemen.
Found a sniper rifle. That aviator? Oh, please give me. Oh, I thought they were like just sunglasses. I can get over there. I only need 500 to be able to get it, though. I don't have 500 right now. Or do we just survive? You know what I mean? I'm thinking it's a get out situation, not a survive situation. Maybe it is a kill 'em all situation. Get up there. Where is that door? Where was that? Oh, that was the front door. Gotcha. That was weird. It was creepy, but it was weird. Dark Tyler. Ah. All right. So let's climb this. See if we can get these other two things. Cat ears. Where was the other acorn, though? That's what I don't remember. Didn't pop up inside the hut. Why is there ammo right there? I'm also changing the cat ears to back to. Yeah, aviator glasses went up. Oh, it's up top. Here it is. Alright. Got it. Spooky roof. Okay. Dollhouse is done. Now we're gonna try to get this last button. No! How did I miss that? Oh gosh, now I gotta go up there. Wait, just reload. There we go. Let's go see what we got in there. Looks like a helicopter. I need 408 coins. Okay, I don't have enough to buy that right now. Alright, we're gonna call it there. Thank you so much for checking out the video. Appreciate you being here. Be on the lookout for the next one, and we'll catch you then.